superstars. We've been rather wrecking cars.
April, is that Jambo?
What is that stage for us? Kicking up.
Say you my be your killer, nobody gonna play with you when I'm with you. Go against any like this glitter, skeet all dirt on bitches. I put it in for you, I spin for you, whatever you with, I'm with it. How you gonna cross the that rockin' which I got you lit in the city? I been multitasking, rapping and being a daddy to my little children. I been spinning on business and spinning and spinning and spinning until I'm dizzy. I do all the smack, need no step of help with none of you killin'. You doing a lot of capping, watch when I catch, I'ma whack you in front of the witness. My you trippin', we could have been superstars. Remember when we were jacking cars? Now it's not safe for you. We switched like a
I'm right there by your side. It can get ugly through the darkest of times. So I sit back and I write these lines. 24/7, 365. I'm right there by your side. It can get ugly through the darkest of times. So I sit back and I write these rhymes. I'm hoping I fit. I'm hoping to sit. I'm hoping to stick.
I would say like learning how to like.
But what would you?
Oh, to compete and try my best.
My name is Logan Saldate, and I've been playing varsity football for 3 years. The biggest impact football has had on me is teaching me how to compete, be a leader, and show my younger teammates how to really understand the game.
Okay, Logan Saldate is a driven receiver. I mean, he practices year round and just hones his craft whenever he can. He's an excellent student. I have him in United States history and just an overall really, really good leader. And he's only a junior, so I have him one more year after that. He's an incredibly dynamic receiver, and you know, we'll play at the highest level.
My name's Owen Sargenti. I've been on varsity for 2 years now, and the biggest impact football has had in my life is like building friendships and really creating bonds with the coaches and other players and just helping me out.
Owen Sargenti is the leader of the Palma football team this year. He is a senior. I've got about 4 or 5 seniors that actually start, and he's one of them, and he plays both sides of the ball. He's a linebacker as well as a running back, and a hardworking kid. Works hard in the weight room and hard in the classroom.
Brand new mat, 90 with the drum attached. Drum? You a taco, we got drums for that. Oh God. Tryna fist fight, boy, you dumb for that. Stupid. You gon' get a bullet in your lung for that. Stupid. Draco get the kicking like Liu Kang. Man on me in a mood sign. Glock 19 in the blue flame. I was scrapped when I slid inside your boo thing. Oh God. 21 immortal, we'll never die. 21. Loyal to my brothers, yeah. I never lie. Okay. Call me bird dog, cause I cheat and I fly. Straight up. And I love winning, I'm upset if it's a tie. Oh God. Get you off the ground just to knock you to the floor. Yeah. Let's go blow for blow, yeah. Let's go toe to toe. When it's time to battle, they don't never ever show. 21. When it's time to battle, I'm the first one at the door. At the door.
My name is Thomas Nunes, and this is my first year on varsity. Football has taught me teamwork and leadership, mental and physical toughness as well. This team aspect and the family, brotherhood, I think that's been one of the main lessons I've learned from football.
This is Thomas Nunes' first year as our starting quarterback. He's only a junior. He's got what I like to call juice out there on the field. He's got juice in the classroom. He's just a born leader, and he makes a lot of plays on the football field.
My name is JC Escutia, and I've been playing on varsity 3 years now. Football has helped build a leader type of mindset. Ever since I was little, I've always been a leader, and that's one thing that I appreciate that football has done for me.
My name is Jeff Carnazzo, and I'm the head varsity football coach at Palma. This is my 22nd year. It's my 31st year overall coaching football. I coached lower levels before this, and I'm just excited to be the coach here at Palma every single year, and I hope it continues a lot longer than this. I think I've always loved the sport of football, and I love teaching. So it allows me to do the two things that I love, and that's teach and coach football. I mean, there's been so many exciting things that have happened on the field, in practice, with kids. There's just too many to even talk about. Every player that I've coached is special. It's just, there's something about coaching football. It's an amazing sport, and I've gravitated to football ever since I've been a little kid.
Yeah.
I'll put it at the end with the bloopers because I. No, I might use it in your part. It's gonna be. It's gonna be no music in the background. It's just gonna be you screaming.
Ah! Ah!
That's so funny.